To all the boys out there, if your girl likes romance and if your girl is a book nerd just like me, then you ought to watch this video till the end to know the books that you can give to your girl this Valentine's Day. Hello amigos, I'm Siddhi, your very own book gobbler, and welcome to my channel where I talk about books, movies and everything that I like. So if you like what I'm doing on my channel, then please hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on my videos, but also subscribe to my channel. No, if you subscribe, only then can you hit the bell icon. So do both of those so that you don't miss out on my videos, and please leave your likes and comments on every YouTuber's video that you watch. As I mentioned earlier in this video, if your girl likes to read romance and if she is a book nerd just like me, then you can buy these 10 books that I'll be discussing in this video. So without further ado, let's get started. A Quest for Spring by Monica Dixit. Now, Monica Dixit has just done a fabulous job with her debut novel. It is a love story of Kashmir and Pune. Monica and Rehan are the characters that become one with you. I really loved reading this book, and this was one of the best reads of 2018 for me. Undying Affinity by Sara Naveed. Now, Sara Naveed is a Pakistani author, but the way she writes her novels, it's amazing. Now, this is a story, it's a love story between a professor and his student. And the way she has woven the story, it is so appealing. And she has a Bollywood-esque writing. So if you really like to read something filmy, then this book is for you. Our Story Ends Here is another book by Sara Naveed, and believe me you guys, even this book has been a major hit among the readers. This was a love story between a terrorist and a commoner. The story just pulled me into itself and it just trapped me. I was so into this novel. It has a filmy touch to it, and I loved reading that book. Rasya by Koral Das Gupta. Never have I seen an author make love to an art. The author talks about classical dance forms and the way she has written about it and the way she has explored a husband and wife relationship. You totally fall in love with this book. It's very hatke book. You haven't seen or read any such books. It is out of the box concept, and I'm sure you will love this book. Let's Have Coffee by Parul Mittal. It's one feel good romance that you will come across. It's very appealing. I think you should read that book. The Threshold of Love by Namita Sontalia. Now this book has a very band baja barat like theme, and that's the reason why I fell in love with this book. But though the theme is sort of Bollywood, but the way it's explored is really nice. I liked how Namita has written this book. Austenistan by Lalin Sukhera. Now this book you will love if you have loved Jane Austen's works. And Lalin Sukhera runs a Jane Austen club in Pakistan, and she gathered these short stories written by people like you and me, and she has edited and compiled this book. And I really liked reading this book. When Dimple Met Rishi. Now this book is spoken about a lot on Booktube and Bookstagram, and it is a really nice book to read. It is a leisure read according to me. It is feel good romance, and it's very filmy. The Honeymoon Trap by Christina Hovland. Now this book I received from NetGalley, and I was lucky enough to have had my hands on this book because this book is really nice, feel good book, feel good romance that you will come across. It talks about a particular story that two journalists are chasing, and then they both fall in love with each other. One has been harboring feelings for another since the longest time, but the other person doesn't know it. And you know, when you read this book, you'll know what I'm talking about. It just pulls you into it and you fall in love. Not Quite Cinderella by Suzanne Hughes. Now, I read this book, I think, in 2017, but this book has stayed with me till date. This book talks about an office romance, and it's really nice. It's not cliche. It is feel good again. A feel good romance that you can read and give to your girl this Valentine's. So that's it for today, guys. I hope my compilation helps you. I have linked all these books in the comments box, in the description box below. So please, please do purchase these books. Give these books to your girl and let me know what is her reaction when she reads and reviews these books. I will be back with more videos soon. Till then, happy reading. Bye.